Yeah, I can see it. So it's just that inter-turn wheel. Okay, thank you very much.
Beste bezoekers, ik ga helemaal lopen, dus zeker de moeite om eens boven het vliegveld een kijkje te gaan nemen. Met een motorzwever, die kans hebt u.
So what time did he come in to land?
I'm not sure what time it was.
But getting a bit dark.
Yeah, it was very dark.
Yeah, because the one before it was all, yeah, it was about the last one, and then half an hour later came with this.
Beste bezoekers, vliegen dat kan op verschillende manieren doen. Hier op de vliegplein.
Caravans called?
In Dutch it is a woonwagen, and literally translated it's like a living wagon. It was like to fun fairs, people would go in this and they lived in this.
very cool, man. You're not at the moment. You're not at the moment, but a pan right. A cheers from everybody. That'll be fine.
Cheers, everybody. Here we are again. Is that only the prick?
You feel a bit of a dog. See somebody lying on the ground.
The Aero Club laid on a taxi service, and Joss drove us from the airfield to our hotel, the Modern, which was in town.
Well, it's quite a nice room. It's a little bit on the little side, or should I say a little bit on the tiny side. A toilet, shower, wash basin, mirror, little desk, television, fan, view out of the window, which doesn't mean that you're overlooking a brick wall or anything, and a very nice comfortable bed and some cupboard space. So all in all, I don't think it's too bad really.
I was fishing there.
All fish.
Yeah.
Mind you.
A real mixture of all sorts of bits and pieces.
Cheese.
But it's cheese.
No,
right,
I thought it was
pickle.
Sushi.
Oh,
blimey.
Sushi.
Roma. There's bits of cheese in there as well, isn't there?
Yeah.
Coconut like that.
Right.
I have, I'm trying to get a hold of it. I have an enormous curly thing.
You do? Wow.
No, I think you find it's a prawn.
Really? Oh no.
Put it on my head, so it looks like hair.
So the mini chips, and underneath there somewhere is a steak, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Allegedly.
Okay, we'll find out later, no doubt.
After breakfast, we walked into the centre of Diest, had a cup of coffee by the marketplace, and then phoned Joss for a lift back to the airfield. Magister had developed a mag problem, so Raymond had it pushed into the hangar before the rain came.
Oh,
Sunday, although it started a little bit on the gloomy side, soon picked up. It wasn't long before large numbers of people started arriving, but we had to start thinking about our journey back.